Two little clouds, one summer's day, went flying through the sky. They went so fast they bumped their heads, and both began to cry. Old Father Sun looked out and said,
"Oh, never mind, my dears. I'll send my little fairy folk to dry your falling tears."
One fairy came in violet, and one wore indigo. In blue, green, yellow, orange, red, they made a pretty row. They wiped the cloud tears all away, and then from out the sky, upon a line the sunbeams made, they hung their gowns to dry.